I'm Paulette Brown. I'm one of the physicians at Shady Grove Fertility and one of the doctors who runs the donor egg program.
What motivates a person to be an egg donor? Why would they do this for someone they don't know? And then my other, I guess, curiosity was who else do just normal people use egg donors?
There's several reasons that someone would need donor eggs. Some people have approached fertility at a later age and don't have eggs, which will help them get pregnant, and donor eggs an opportunity to still carry a child and carry their husband's child or their partner's child genetically and still deliver a baby as opposed to pursuing adoption. Others have gone through failed fertility treatments and use this as an option to successfully conceive when other treatments haven't worked.
Am I going to love this baby like I love my first biological child, or am I going to feel differently?
To some degree, it's a mourning process. They have to give up the loss of having their own biologic child, or the female has to give up the loss of having her own biologic child, even if she's able to carry the child and deliver the baby.
I'm proud of how I had him. I'm not ashamed of how, you know, he was conceived, and I want to share that with other people that may not be sure that this is the right choice for them.
No couple wants to face infertility, but if they have to, it's nice that they can come somewhere where they really feel part of the Shady Grove family.
To the outside world, I was pregnant, I nursed, I did everything, you know, that anyone else that has a baby. So unless I choose to tell someone how I had him, no one knows that.
The donation is strictly anonymous. I never know what will happen. I wish them good luck, but, you know, I just will never know.
There's all kinds of people that choose to be egg donors, but they all have a very similar thread in common, that they want to do something to help people.
I'm healthy. I have eggs that are just sitting here doing nothing, and I've experienced being a mother, and I want somebody else to have the same experience.
Many of them have gone through fertility treatment with a friend or family member, and they feel the need to help. They know that their eggs are not being used, and they can use them for a good purpose to help another couple conceive a child. And they really want to do something to make a difference in the world.
It's an amazing feeling to know that you helped create somebody's life. You know, you're donating just this little piece of yourself for someone to have for the rest of their lives. They're going to have a child, and that child's going to have a life.
Shady Grove has one of the largest and most successful donor egg programs in the country.
I always wonder. I definitely wonder when I wake up after the procedure. I'm like, oh, I hope they work. Good luck. And I always tell the nurse, you know, tell them good luck for me.
We feel very strongly that the donors are treated just as one of our patients is treated, and they have a primary doctor. There's a team of a whole team of people that's dedicated just to working with the donors.
Shady Grove does a good job at talking to you about it and really explaining everything, so in the end it's not about the money.
Certainly donors do get reimbursed for their time. Financially, donors get paid somewhere between $5,000 and $6,500 in our program. Most often insurance doesn't cover the cost of donor egg treatment. So Shady Grove's tried to provide different methods whereby a couple can pay for donor egg and make it more affordable. We have a shared risk program, a refund program that if you're not pregnant after six cycles, you'll have a refund. We have a shared donor program where eggs are split between recipients so that the fixed costs are shared between recipients.
Love your children. Just love them and hold them and say thank you.
And I always say that if I had the chance to have a biological child or have him, I would choose him.